Ladies and gentlemen, limited time only, Chimera Hunt starring me.
And Apex and Popcorn.
Wow.
Right now.
That was fucking
pig mask.
That was fucking perfect.
Yes, yes it was.
Oh fuck.
Apex is the Chimera.
I think other guy got tired of waiting.
Aww.
Good.
Boo.
He was gonna be a foil to our plans anyway.
I wanna go into the girls' bathroom.
Where the fuck
really
am I
should get
going?
Should get to a larger area.
Yeah, we should.
Being in these hallways is probably not good.
I don't even know
I'm
where
going
the
upstairs.
Fuck I am.
Oh, that looks like where the Chimera spawns, which means he's somewhere nearby.
I don't know where you are.
Oh, that's dark. I'm not going in there.
Fuck! I was hoping you would come towards me. Fuck! Get over here, Drew. Fuck you,
Drew. Where are you?
Oh, there's no sprint on this map.
I have
yes,
sprint.
There is.
Mine doesn't work.
Mine worked.
What the fuck? God damn it! There you go.
Oh, no, I was changing my audio! Oh.
I killed the fucking pig.
Hey, the E button doesn't work.
The E button doesn't work?
Oh, because I wasn't, like, there. I guess I was a ghost.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, you That's weren't. Oh, no wonder. You're a ghost. You're a ghost. I killed Popcorn.
Look, it's a movie theater.
Holy shit! It's fucking
oh my
mother.
God.
It's mother.
Dude, it's like dark when you're in ghost mode.
Look at the movie.
Why can't I fly? I want to fly. I don't care about Pigman, but oh shit! That is the fucking Chimera. I'm getting out of here.
Where are you, Apex?
Run! Jirox is
Why
coming.
Why should I run?
Because Jirox is there.
No, he's not.
Yes, he is. You're gonna fuck.
No, he's not.
If you die, I'm not. I'm not defending you.
He's not here, I swear. I don't know where
That's where he spawned. That's where the Chimera spawns.
Yeah, but he's not here right now. See?
Holy shit, that's fucking dark. I'm scared.
Apex, stay together.
Ah! Oh, shit! He just ran out of... Fuck! Ow!
Dead end, this is a dead end.
How the fuck you get into a dead end?
No!
I'm
gonna eat you. I'm gonna eat you so good.
No. Ah! Fuck! No! I'm trying to go behind you. Yes! Yay! Yeah.
That scared me so much. Oh my god!
It was so worth it just for the element of surprise. I'm like, I'm gonna wait for them to look for me, and then I'm gonna come out of nowhere.
You really did. That shit fucking was horrible.
I really, really hate you right now.
Oh, look, they have the fucking, little,
Poor
blueprint.
Popcorn is still shaking.
Yeah.
Drew, what are you running away for? I'm following you, Drew.
I'll let my dogs outside in a minute, but first I want to finish being the Chimera.
I don't want to go in the movie room again.
Yeah, I mean, that's where, that leads into the fucking, Chimera place. Fuck that. That was awful. That was- AH! OH! FUCK! That was- My poor little pig body. It couldn't handle the bite. That was awful. That shit was awful. I just fucking turn a corner. I see a giant pink face.
Sammy? Yes.
Oh my god, man. Drew, where the hell are you?
I don't know what
I'm being sneaky. Just like I was when I was there. Oh, there's blood over here. I don't want to be in here.
Well, that's not a good sign, is it?
No, I think it's a very good sign.
Drew, turn around. Get the fuck out of there. Just run. Just waddle away. Oh, shit!
It was kind of in a dead end there. I was hoping that room would go in somewhere, but it doesn't.
You could have gone
I had to go to the other side.
Who am I with, Drew? Hey, Drew.
Not anymore, you're not. Hey, barber chairs.
Let's go.
I don't even know where the fuck I'm going right now.
Oh.
Ooh.
This is a pipe. Oh my god.
But god damn, where am I?
I'm not allowed to laugh anymore. Apparently it's bad.
What are you talking about? What?
My dad yelled at me for laughing and having fun. Oh, Chimera's behind us. Run.
Chimera. He keeps saying Chimera. Yeah.
Chimera.
Why did you have to clue him in that he was nearby? He wasn't even looking at us at the time. All right, yeah, good. Go right down. See what happens when you walk down the stairs that you just saw him.
Oh!
Ho-ho!
Durax, come
on. I know I tricked him. He thought I went into that room.
Dude, I'm right behind you.
Not today, you're not.
Wow.
Durax, come. I just want to give you a hug.
Ooh.
I want a
I'm
hug.
Not into this.
What, you're not into big, burly, pink dragons like me, myself?
Not a dragon, you're a
chimera.
That's called being sneaky.
I love how he just walks away.
That's right. That's right. That's right. That's right.
I'm the cat.
Jurog, wait, Jurog, Jurog. Wait, Jurog, look at me, look at me. Look, when you did it, it was so pretty. You're like, that's right. That's right. That's right. That's right.
That's right. That's right.
The head movement, it's so perfect for that. I would love to make an animation with these little pig models.
Not gonna be sure where I am at.
This is really good for Machinimating because of how great the head moves are.
Like, and literally, like, no lip-sync involved. Yeah, you don't even have to lip-sync it, really. You can just move the heads to it. Like, hey, Drew, what's up? How do you do today? I feel like he's, like, tiptoeing behind us.
Half the challenge is finding the Chimera.
The other half is just running. I pulled a fucking Three Stooges just now.
You'll have to catch me first.
Oh, fuck.
Hi.
You have to know how to hide, like what I did, where you thought I ran, but I didn't.
Oh, fuck, he's right there. Hi, Pop.
Hi.
Can you get away from me, please?
No. I love you. I must hug you repeatedly with my mouth.
You want to fight me? Okay, let's go. Let's go, asshole!
He actually got him! I don't even know what you did.
I'm sorry, distracted me from Drew, so I turned around real quick.
Oh, wow.
I was trying to fight Apex,
and it didn't work.
Hey, Pop. What's up? How you doing?
You're blue.
I'm blue?
He's the captain.
I'm awesome. Blue.
I'm awesome.
Hi.
this is what me and Drug are saying. Their head movies are so perfect. Like, hey, how you doing?
All right, let's go find somewhere.
Hey, boys.
Oh, shit!
Let
me go, Apex. Let me go.
Get the fuck out of here.
Oh, my God. That scared me. Oh God!
Hey, boys.
I thought he was literally like fucking behind us when he said that. That was kind of creepy.
Oh, hey, boys.
I figured it would be a lot funnier. All
right, fight me!
Reason.
Fight me right now! Fight me!
Oh no!
Apex dead. Oh no! He got you! Oh my God!
I wish they had it in first person,
fight
like through
now.
The mouth view, so you could actually tell when you were gonna bite people.
Captain Drox, what the fuck? I'm green now. Why am I green?
Dun dun.
What are green? What?
Oh, that's because of our ranks. The more kills you get, the better your rank is.
Right.
The fuck?
I don't know what rank I'm.
What rank am I? Drox, look at me. You're a captain. Apparently, I'm above you. Am I sergeant?
Lieutenant or a general? Like what?
No, it doesn't tell me. It just says green.
No.
Oh, he saw me. He saw me.
Oh!
Fuck! Oh. You ass!
Dun 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 dun.
What a dun. Bitch.
Question is if he knows where we're going.
Well, I'm dead already.
I killed Apex.
I tried to be sneaky like I was before. Well, more like running in a circle and just blindsiding you with a poke. A poke of doom.
Where are you, Drew?
Seriously, where the hell are you?
I'm
guys?
Running.
Hoorah!
What the fuck was that? Hoorah!
Yeah, like my character got stuck. I couldn't even.
Yeah, like
jump.
A fucking.
I was trying to jump around, but then he got stuck on the. Like, you see where the little doors kind of like come out a little bit?
Yeah.
I got stuck on that.
Great.
Too bad we can't like flap our arms and fly in a cartoony way.
That'd be so fucking great.
Oh, God.
Gotta build up our snort meters.
Snort meters.
Snort meters. God damn it, man! I make some loud noise when I jump.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know, we can hear you.
You call me fat?
I'm scared, it just makes us scared.
It's not as fat as he is large.
I'm just staying
He's down there.
Oh, okay.
No, I'm not.
He doesn't know I saw him.
I'm going into that place over here. I don't know where you're going. But this place
that
seems
place
pretty...
That place over here.
This seems pretty safe considering he can't get in it.
Fuck! I couldn't. My face was just stuck.
Your face was right there.
Hey, boys.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Apex just scared me. Apex just scared me.
That was so great from my point of view.
Just run right by. Da-da-da-da-da-da.
Apex scared me. I went into a vent.
Damn, Pop, you're so shooken up.
I turn around and his face is right there and he can't get in it.
Yeah, literally, my face got caught in the vent. I was like, okay, well, this is a predicament I'm in.
I turn around and his face is looking at me. I'm so scared.
I'm just glad that he didn't see me when I ran into a room.
Oh, he's back. He's back.
Fuck.
I don't even know where that vent is.
I know you're there, Apex.
I'm scared. Oh my god, where the fuck are you guys?
Well, he's hiding in a vent that you can't get in.
Yes, I'm hiding in a vent.
Which I think is some kind of glitch or something, because you shouldn't be able to get into a spot where the Chimera can't get you.
Seriously, that's fucking cheap. What the fuck?! Wow, my camera's wigging out right now.
Oh, that's great.
Oh, you were right behind me, actually, without even knowing.
Yeah.
I hate you guys.